Good morning, Nugent Middle School. Today is Tuesday, October 1st, and it is a B-Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back.
Today's lunch is soft-shell beef taco.
The cafeteria is open every day after school from 2:35 to 3. Students are able to purchase drinks and snacks.
If you're in the play, be sure to check your rehearsal schedule. Today's rehearsal is for scene 6.
Meet outside the front office before going to the high school.
Tomorrow there's no rehearsal.
Remember, yearbooks are on sale now.
Please visit the NEMS homepage to order.
Our best sale, which includes personalization and 4 free icons, runs till now. Till the end of October.
Up next, we have a yearbook commercial from last year.
Wakanda is right here.
No, it's right here.
No.
Oh, we arrived in the small African village.
Yeah, we have. I hope Zay has the schnitzel.
We don't have schnitzel, but we have NEMS yearbooks.
Ha ha ha, tell me more.
Well, they normally cost $32, but if you upgrade to signature edition, it's $45. The upgrade includes a page with signatures, a marker to sign with, and your name on the front. The regular is just as good, and you can still keep your middle school memories.
Oh yeah, it's just as good as schnitzel. Tell me more about the amazing products.
Well, you can look back in 50 years from now and remember all of your friends and teachers at NEMS. You should totally buy it.
Huh, hook me up! I can't wait to go to the cafe with my baguette and read my new NEMS yearbook.
Yeah, I can go to the German restaurant and eat my schnitzel and read the yearbook.
I can't wait to read my new yearbook. Mercy, Martin Tyrone Woods.
Thank you. I hope to see you again. Here's $32 for the yearbook.
Enjoy your yearbook.
Whoa.
For tomorrow is 92 degrees and sunny.
The home game this week for NEMS is girls field hockey versus West Hampton at 4 on Thursday.
Come out and support the team.
So it's a little late, but
watch this video.
Did you know that they've tried multiple times to ban coffee?
All right, the most expensive coffee in the world is $600 per pound.
Coffee beans are technically seeds.
Coffee drinkers live longer.